Shalom, kaze mu materano yacu mu masengesho yo kwiriza imisi 40. Uyu ni umuso munane ukwezi kwa 10 tariki 19.
Shalom, welcome in our 40 day of prayer and fasting. This day 8 on October 19.
Turasoma mu gitabo cyo guteka kwa kabiri igice cya mbere ku murongo wa gatandatu n'uwa karindwi.
We're going to read from the book of Deuteronomy chapter 1 verse 6 to 7.
Uwiteka Imana yacu yatubwiriye I Horebu iti igihe mumaze kuri uyu musozi kirahagije. Nimuhindukire muhaguruke mujye mu gihugu cy'imisozi cy'Abamori n'ahandi hantu hose haherena nacyo. Mujye muri Araba mu gihugu cy'imisozi no mu gihugu cy'ikibaya n'Inegevu no mu kibaya cy'inyanja nini no mu gihugu cy'Abanyakanani no ku misozi y'i Lebanone mugeze ku ruzi runini Ufurate.
The Lord our God spoke to us in Horeb saying, you have dwelt long enough at this mountain. Turn and take your journey and go to the mountains of the Amorites, to all the neighboring places in the plain, in the mountains, and in the lowland, in the south, on the sea coast, to the land of the Canaanites, and to Lebanon, as far as the great river, the river Euphrates. We're going to pray for all the authentic world ministry youth.
Uru rubyiruko turarusabira kugira ngo rwigane Daniel ko yari ameze I Babiloni nawe amere nka Daniel.
We're going to pray for the youth to follow Daniel's character.
Uru rubyiruko ko muri Zion Temple Celebration Center kwisi ndetse n'abandi batari muri Zion Temple turabasabira kwigana Daniel uko yari ameze I Babiloni ibyisi ntibibatware.
We're praying for all the youth of Zion Temple all over the world that they may adopt the character of Daniel so that they will not be enticed by the pleasures of the world.
That
God may immunize them from the enticing of the pleasures of the world.
Turasaba ngo Imana ibarinde imbaraga zibatsikamira ahubwo bazitsinde batsinde imbaraga zisi.
We pray for the world that the youth that may not be overpowered by the world, rather they will become world changers in their different spheres.
Aho bari hose bazahindure bazazane impindura matwara mu buzima bwabo. Turasabira n'igihugu cy'Ubufaransa, hanyuma turasabira abakristo bacu bose bo mu Faransa muri Zion Temple Paris n'ahandi hose. Imana ibamanukire ibakoreho mu bibazo bacamo byinshi, bakomeze bajye imbere babone umusaruro wo kwizera kwabo muri Yesu Kristo.
We pray for all authentic world ministries members in France that God will see them through the different difficulties and trials they have to go through as a result of their faith in Christ Jesus. That God will give them to overcome trials. Give them the power to go to obtain revival and result as they go through faith in Christ. Father, we pray for our youth. We pray for the power that they overcome the world, they overcome the enemy, protect them against pornographic and other bad movies, all the sins are committed on internet, on the electronic devices, protect them against being distracted. Take away the pleasures of the world from their hearts. Give them, O Father, the thirst for the heavens. In the name of Jesus, we pray for the believers in France, the members of Zion Temple in France, and all believers in France, and other churches in France. Bring revival in France. Protect them against difficulties and trials they go through. We pray for the country of France, the president, his cabinet, and also those who surround the country. In the name of Jesus, bring peace in France, bring revival in France. In the name of Jesus, we believe. But we proclaim that your promises are good and alive in our lives, in our families, and also in our finances. We receive that power of yours in the name of Jesus Christ our Lord. Thank you for bringing revival in France, and Zion Temple France is rising up and it is expanding over the world. It is in the name of Jesus we have prayed. In the name of Father we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.